Every other throne goes through an endless cycle of emptying, overseeing a funeral, and then watching a coronation as it is refilled. This throne has only ever and eternally known the rule of the God who is that throne. Yahweh, the true God of Scripture, has always been.